into that vat of ice cream to make
Holly Frosty Belly Surprise!
And today's adventure is all about making Leah happy.
Oh, my necklace! It's lost!
Does that make it neck lost?
Change of plans. Okay, Lila, what does it look like?
It's oval, about this big, and bright red.
Here's the necklace, but no ruby.
Does it look like this?
Oh, you found it!
Not exactly. This is just a jelly bean.
That means gotta shut down the red jelly bean machine. Let's find that ruby.
But which one is it?
The one that's not squishy? Okay, start squishing.
None of these are the ruby. What do we do now?
Stop that jelly bean! If it gets into the ice cream mixer, we'll never find it.
Oh, my ruby!
She's not gonna make it!
No!
Got it!
What?
Little help here.
Do you have it?
You mean
this?
Thank you. I was saving it.
Delicious. Oh, I forgot to mention that it was a candy necklace. Red ruby is my favorite flavor.
The neck lost is found. Who wants ice cream? When I dreamed up this new flavor, I had no idea it would be so popular before we even made it.
Ready!
Gotta make sure I have enough for everybody.
Charlie! No!
Oh! Oops. How do we turn this thing off? That switch.
Awkward.
Or that switch.
Today's mission, I'm gonna interview Polly to find out what makes the best day ever. Now, to find her. Polly?
Polly! Yoo-hoo!
To talk to me, you're gonna have to keep up with me.
Hey, Rick, what's up?
Huh?
Coming through!
Hey, wait! I was gonna ask you. Should have known. She's not gonna make this easy on me. Bring it, Pocket. The chase is on.
I'm waiting. You know you can't rush perfection, Lila.
Gorgeous!
Hey, girls, you seen Polly? I'm trying to interview her today.
Rick, perfect timing. You can document the birth to the greatest, most fantabulastic, super-tupendous fashion collection ever!
We're gonna be so famous!
Hey, sounds exciting. But I really gotta go find Polly.
Sit down!
Uh-uh. Something's still not right. I think that dress would look much better on me. What? I think it would look much better on me. You think? Uh-uh. Something's not right.
What's up, Rick?
Polly? There you are.
You mean, there I was!
Which way did she go?
Best day ever!
Hey, Johnny, have you seen Polly? Ooh. I'm trying to interview her about it. Johnny? Johnny!
Oh, hey, Rick. Impressive, don't you think?
Yeah, sure. Hey, so have you
seen... This is gonna change the world. And you should document it.
I really should be going.
What is the biggest problem in society today? Go on, guess. Having to get up from the couch to go get the TV remote all the way on the other side of the room? Absolutely right, which is why I've created the Shiny-O-Matic TV Remote Retriever 5000.
Cool, but can't you just get up and grab it yourself?
Hmm? Isn't it awesome? Watch!
This work of perfection is programmed with a brand new patented software that lets it detect any TV remote within 537 miles. Its AI is beyond epic, and the machine purrs like a kitten in a cuddle factory.
Best day ever.
Hey, Leah, have you seen...
Shh! I'm on a nature safari.
Sorry.
Hi, Rick. I'm glad you're here to join me on the next...
Sorry, can't stay. I'm looking for Polly, so I can, I suppose I can stay for a minute.
Let's see what other creatures we can find.
Okay.
And bird watching is next.
Sounds fun.
Did you hear that? It's gotta be the Silver Spencer Warbler. Blue beak and silver belly. Very rare. We might have a sighting if we're quiet. A Silver Spencer Warbler? I never thought I'd see one in my life.
Leah, I don't think that's...
I know. I didn't think it was possible either. Such a discovery.
But I think that's just...
The most incredible thing ever? I know. Best day ever.
New strategy. No more chasing. Instead, I'll just wait for Polly to come to me. She never misses a day at the mall. It's just a matter of time. Hey. Polly! Polly, I'm trying to interview her to find out.
So?
Delicious!
Maybe, but still not good enough. I'm trying to make a cake that tastes like nothing that has ever existed. But I'm pretty sure this tastes like something. Yep, definitely something.
Polly, have you seen her?
Polly was here. Stay right there.
So, did you do it?
Nope, not even close. Too much cocoa. Yeah, cocoa. Looks like I'll have to try again. But first, best day ever.
Polly? Gotta be a way for me to find Polly. Think, Rick, think. Polly Pocket is uncatchable. I got it! My camera. Polly!
Rick wants to ask me about the best day ever. Boring. Why not just show him? All right, making sure camera's aimed. Focus. All set. Today's mission, best day ever!
Fail. Couldn't get the interview. Best day ever? Worst day ever.
Hey, you sure about that? Let's see what you got.
It's just a matter of time. Polly Pocket is uncatchable!
Rick wants to ask me about the best day ever. Why not just show him?
Best day ever!
Best day ever!
Yeah, at least until tomorrow!
Hey, let's watch it again!
But they're getting better at hiding.
Aha! I love the chase!
Rick, Polly will totally look here, so I hit Big P at my fave place, Lila. Okay, Lila's fave place. Oh, the mall! Lila, really? The mall? Too easy. I hit the present on top of Mount Overlook where it will be safe from present peeking Polly. Sean, they don't even know who they're dealing with.
Ugh, piece of cake. That'd be birthday cake. Moved again.
The big surprise is at Polly's place. Clever.
Surprise! Happy birthday!
Did you like your present?
My what? Present?
Something you couldn't.
Adventure!
We worked really hard on it.
Huh. A wild goose chasey scavenger hunt thingy.
That was my present!
Yeah!
Did you like it?
It was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
It was our idea.
Hope you had fun.
They do know who they're dealing with. Best birthday present ever!
Afraid.
We know all your tricks, Pocket, and you can't scare us.
Nice try,
my popcorn.
Are you sure I didn't?
Blackout?
Hey, cool!
We're not afraid of the dark, either.
But I wouldn't mind a flashlight.
Sure, be right back.
Gotcha.
Wrong. I'm out of here.
Right behind
oh,
you.
Oh, come on. I thought you knew all my tricks.
I'm taking this. And this.
It was funny, right? Sorry? Oh, really sorry.
Ah, nothing to be afraid of.
Okay, maybe there is. Rick, guys, anyone?
Oh. Gotcha!
Okay, all right, guess I don't know all your tricks. Well done.
Online.
Because we were so excited
to see the best book ever turned into
the best movie ever.
My ticket! Gone! The movie starts in 5. Go without me. I don't need to see.
Friends don't leave friends behind.
Yep.
Wouldn't enjoy it.
Well.
Hey, look! Stop that ticket!
On it.
Come on.
Where?
Hello?
I'm in here.
Go, go, go!
Up the down escalator?
Or down the up one?
We do both!
So, not dressed for this.
Movie starts in 4.
Dressed enough.
No!
On it!
Oh, off it!
Show it some speed!
Now ready for lights, cameras, action!
Come on, we have a movie to catch.
Worst movie ever.
Totally.
Was it that bad?
Awful.
Why didn't someone wake me up?
When the sequel comes out, remind me to lose my ticket. Again.
After a concert party. You know, her style is so cutting edge, you could slice a cake with it.
We can help. We're practically Lady Synchrony experts. Chrissy made me watch all of her videos.
I've read every article.
Kirsty, we totally know exactly what she likes. A pie hole pie.
A T-Rex tartopolis.
Banana spintana.
Double whoop cupcakes.
This is Lady Synchrony. She likes double whoop cupcakes.
It's tartopolis or nothing.
I'm making my own.
It's time!
Oh, they all look so good. Now I'm confused.
Lady Synchrony will just have to choose.
Yeah, mine. As if.
This will not end well.
Lady Synchrony gonna think?
I think that you've captured my cutting-edge style in a cake.
Brilliant.
Good thing we know exactly what our favorite star likes. Okay, sort of.
Took the words right out of my mouth.
Polly, this is serious. A whole day at the mall, and I don't even know where to start.
How about we go...
Wait, I know. We must check out the summer collection.
But the last time you wore their clothes, you look so...
Fat new MP3 player at the pomegranate store. 1 trillion gigabytes. I'm so
the
there.
The big game
skate
on.
Park. Who's with me?
Hungry. So hungry.
How about we hang out together? Does this ever happen to you? National talent show? This afternoon?
Why wait? Polly, I don't think we should.
It's all good. Remember the last time she said that?
Today's mission, find the fun, Polly style. Turn it up. Jump to conclusion, she dives in.
You know that's an oyster, right? And oysters make pearls?
Please, I know where pearls come from. The mall. Give me my pearl!
That's my cue to go boogie boarding.
Mine! Polly, it's okay, I got it back!
Hi, guys.
Ow, that stings! You seawater swilling crunchy shelled beast! You can't make me give it back! No! It's mine! Never, never, never! Never!
That's all you got?
I win.
This is the prettiest one. Oh, embarrassing.
Well, hey, look at all the pearls I have! All mine!
Awesome, I guess. But Lila,
pearl poachers should be punished.
I'm sorry.
You did the right thing.
Sorry.
You only have 10,000 more to go.
I'm sorry.
Welcome to Polly's Playhouse.
There's space for everyone.
And you're just in time to help me finish the decorating. Today's adventure, build your own fun.
This is big enough for a basketball court.
Are you kidding? This place screams disco.
You can disco fever on your own time. This is totally an artist's loft.
Just watch out for my experiments.
Keep your nasty exploding things off my dining room table.
Was enough room for everyone?
No!
If only Build Your Own Fun could make this room bigger.
It's just silly enough to work.
I just need to get some supplies.
That's your solution?
Yep, now there should be room for everyone. Delicious.
An upside-down basket has never been easier.
Maybe I should build another room.
Can we do that?
Yeah, do it all the time. Okay, first time, let's bag some bubbles. And that's all of them. Bear Bubble, can you hear me? Okay, didn't go as planned.
It's a Frankenbubble! Do the best splash ever.
Let's do it again.
Polly only Polly transforms your day into a world of adventure. Polly only Polly. Best day ever. Polly only Polly. World of adventure. Best day ever.
Idea.
Why is that such a good idea?
Because Polly's gonna play a prank on us while we're sleeping.
What are you talking about?
No way.
No, either.
I'm
I'm too sleepy for this silliness, so I am going to bed.
But if I were you guys, I'd watch my back. Polly's not the only one who can play pranks around here.
I can only imagine what you'd do to my hair while I was asleep.
I can stay awake later than any of you.
I'm not going to bed first.
Well, I am. I'll see you in the morning.
I'm so sleepy. If I'm eating, then I can't fall asleep.
Gotta dance. That'll wake me up.
I've seen this movie like a million times. It's so relaxing.
The cold air will keep me awake.
Oh, okay. That works too.
Oh, this doorway is so comfortable. I'll just close my eyes for a second.
Can't go on. Okay, no one will prank anyone.
Done!
Good morning, Ev. Huh?
What? Oh! Oh!
How did this happen? I got enough sleep to wake up nice and early for this.
This is my eyebrow popping up to pretend I care.
We are in the middle of the Bermuda Rectangle.
You mean the Bermuda Triangle?
Oh, no.
The Bermuda Rectangle is much worse.
He worse, like, how worse?
Look, a sunken pirate ship.
Whoa. This could be scientifically important.
We don't have much time. The pirates of the Bermuda Rectangle are going to attack.
I'll get the water balloons.
It's all we have. Well, now I know how my friends act in a crisis. But what they don't know is... Too much weight on one side! Rick, Shawnee, Kirstie, everyone, go to starboard and ready for action!
We're under attack!
Under attack? I mean, sound the alarm!
Attack!
Not long enough for me, so I planned ahead. Ready for more action!
Explain, please.
So they're in this contest. Winner gets a visit from Lady Synchrony. They think they've already won.
I think they didn't.
Oh, no. Who's gonna tell them?
I got an idea. Not me.
Maybe they don't need to know.
I told you we'd win!
She looks taller on TV.
Gross!
She's so fussy.
Wait, those are her favorite.
Yeah, everyone knows that she loves anchovies.
Wait, this stinks.
Too cool for you and me?
I know this. Okay, I actually hadn't planned this far ahead. Okay.
I don't know the whole whatever.
The thing is, you didn't win the contest, so I thought a fake Lady Synchrony should have made her eat the anchovies.
Yoo-hoo! Diva on deck!
I know. He doesn't know the whole whatever.
I'll get the anchovies.
Kind of glad we didn't win, because this is gonna be so much fun.
Sunlight hits the waterfall, I'll lose the perfect picture. We can't hike there in this.
It's not worth taking the picture if we don't look good.
And it's not worth looking good if we can't take the picture.
Leah wants good light, Lila wants good shoes, and I want a good adventure. Ooh.
A shortcut, Polly? A shortcut through nasty, prickly, dress-destroying brambles is your great idea?
It was. But under works too.
Works for who? Ah! Race you to the top! These shoes were not made for this. Or this. Any more perfect ideas? My best one yet. I had to ask.
Just in time.
Not perfect! Look at my clothes! The timer on the camera! Hurry!
I got this.
Now you're perfect! Perfectly muddy! Picture perfect.
Last year's fashion! Oh, cruel! Oh, come on, Leah! Don't you want to beat this course?
seconds off the record.
Statistical probability, Polly Pocket times star quotient of a factor of a zillion billion. And the projectionator says, fast, first, fabulous, will be officially, irrefutably, incontrovertibly, the most watched show ever in the history of forever! And I, Dr. Professor Cassandra Alexandra, PhD, will make television history! I have saved a space for you, the ultimate award for the most watched show ever in the history of forever.
Is it done yet?
No.
Is it?
Nope.
Patience is a virtue.
Yeah, not one of mine. We totally owned that one.
Remember when we took this one?
Could never pull off the 720 midair grab.
But you did pull off a 720 underwater faceplant that day. Now that was fun.
Hey, Dr. Professor Cassandra says, be fast, be first. She didn't say have fun.
I got it!
Not if I get there first!
Picked out of thousands of submissions to be on the fiercest, fastest, fantasticest show on television.
What do you say, Polly? The fans are dying to know.
Yeah.
No thanks.
Toad's kidding.
Ready for the adventure of a lifetime?
My friends can come too?
Of course! It's a competition. For the first time in Fast, First, Fabulous history, we will do friends versus friends.
I project it'll be a ratings juggernaut.
Hey, you're the kid who shot the video?
Me? Yeah, I'm Rick, your biggest fan, Cass. Doctor, adventure.
I know talent. I know adventure.
No adventure!
How'd you like to come along and make a movie about me?
No way! Are you serious?
Yes, I need someone to tell my life story so that others may aspire to be like me.
That's so awesome. You're so awesome. Thank you. Thank you.
The competition is about to begin. To the studio.
Wait. I want to remember this forever.
No time. I have a show to land. You told me to pick
Scorpio.
Check it.
This is amazing.
How cool is this?
Where is
Cassandra Alexandra, creator of the Adventure Projectionator 3000. That's right. I know adventure.
Are you getting this moment for my tribute video?
You bet!
Feast your little eyes, the inner sanctum, where it all happens. I'll give you the tour. We must hurry. I have a very important meeting to attend. This is my activities room. State-of-the-art equipment.
Is it me, or does most of this stuff look like it's never been played with? Or even touched?
Ooh! Plastic?
Is that the new line? It's a fashion mystery. We'd better investigate.
This airship flies at 30,000 feet, kept aloft by a plasma capture fission reactor.
Is that the XT-105 with nuclear propulsion?
Shawnee.
Come now, don't dawdle. Adventuristas never slow down. They always have their eyes on the finish line.
Did you hear that? Eyes on the finish line? Oh, my! A 360-degree panoramic view of the whole world.
I'm running late.
Where we started. I thought you were rushing to a meeting.
I was. My meeting's with you, Polly. I see you admiring my trophy wall.
Well, I have one too, but not as big. You must have lived a pretty amazing life to get all these trophies.
I like to think so. But there's one trophy I don't have. The ultimate award for the most watched show ever in the history of forever. And you are going to help get it.
I am.
You're a star, Polly. My star. A fierce competitor who will do anything to win.
Well, I don't know about...
There's something special about you, Polly Pocket. I know you've got what it takes to be the first contestant to ever win the final challenge and be crowned...
The first adventurista ever? Do you really think so?
Of course. The audience is going to love you. And my ratings are going to soar. If I reach 50 gazillion viewers, they'll give me my award, put me in the Hall of Fame, maybe even build a statue. It's all up to you. Don't let me down.
Becky Brisbane here in front of Volcanic Island, voted most treacherous challenge 4 years running.
The contestants have
one or their specially equipped rocket-propelled hang gliders
that race around the molten lava-filled volcano to the finish line!
Easy, right? Are you and your friends ready for the adventure of a lifetime?
Totally!
Fast, first, fabulous! Lights, camera, adventure!
PhDs for nothing. I'm amazing!
Excellent! If you hadn't lollygagged with your friends at the start, you'd be on record pace.
Ooh, I gotta make up the time.
Polly's headed over the lava!
We'll be right back. They just cost you the challenge record and 1,000 bonus points.
You'll never make Adventurista.
That was kind of scary, but fun.
It would have been more fun if I got the record.
But we did it together. Isn't that why we're doing this?
Be fast, be first. I'm doing this to win.
After missing out on the record at Volcanic Island, Polly has really taken it to her competition and is racking up the points. Viewers are watching in record numbers. It all started in the Goody and Sons Candy Factory, racing out to an early lead. Her ingenuity shone through over Razzleberry Falls, rubbing her friends' faces in it. Victory was sweet indeed. Was high heading into the Mall Makeover Challenge, which finally answered the question, who wore it fastest? We're moments away from the final challenge,
the Adventurista Cyclone. Everyone is dying to know, will Polly Pocket become the first ever Adventurista?
Only one challenge to go! Best time ever, right?
Not really.
Not so much.
Come on, guys. Don't be mad at me just because I'm winning.
We're not. It's just the way you're winning.
You covered me in pie.
Ruined my shoes!
You gotta watch where you're going.
Stop!
Polly, we think Cassandra has made you only care about winning and not...
Cassandra knows adventure. She's like... Oh! Guys, where are you going? Guys, best day ever?
I know you look up to Cassandra, but maybe...
You're wrong about her, Leah. Look at all these trophies. You don't get that many trophies without being great.
Do you even know what those trophies are for?
Awesome stuff, like this one's for watching 1,000 hours of television.
It's kind of an accomplishment.
Okay, that one's a little lame. But this one's for most I told you so's in 1 year.
Most accurate hindsight.
Watching paint dry. They're all trophies for doing nothing.
Rick, are you all right?
Yeah, I've been in the editing bay for hours. Weird, but I can't find any footage of her outside of this airship. I mean, it's almost like...
Cassandra doesn't know adventure. I don't think she's ever had one. I have to find out.
There she is, my little superstar. Just looking over the ratings, we are already at 40 gazillion.
I never asked you. What was your favorite adventure?
I don't see how that's relevant to...
What place did you get in the skywriting spelling bee? What's your highest score in underwater basketball?
Favorite dive, swan dive, double twist, somersault?
Have you ever even been outside?
Well, I could have. I've run the numbers. Listen, that's what they expected of me, and I always give the fans what they want. And what they want right now is you, Polly Pocket, the first Adventurista.
Maybe. I haven't won yet.
Polly Pocket is quitting?
No, I'm not a quitter. Be fast, be first. Doesn't mean a thing without my friends.
Seems like the variables have changed now that you're a star. An ungrateful one at that. I project I can get the same ratings if you lose. I am going to make sure you don't win. If it's one thing the audience loves more than a star winning, it's a star crashing and burning.
Great view. Huh. Guys, I'm so sorry I put winning before my friends. Can you guys ever forgive me?
Well,
Come on, Polly.
Of course we forgive you.
You guys are the best.
Sure, you're competitive, but that's who you are.
Thanks, guys. I'm not gonna win.
What do you mean?
mean? Cassandra's gonna rig the competition and make sure I lose.
We can't let her get away with that. You're the real deal, Adventurista Polly. We all want you to win. And we're gonna help. Come on! I got a plan!
Aspiring adventuristas everywhere! It's time for the heart-stopping thrill-a-minute final challenge known as the Adventurista Cyclone!
Hope this works!
If not, it'll be fun trying!
Best day ever!
Let the race begin!
If you change her outfits, I won't know which is Polly.
Oops! Makeover Mountain is down for me. This will make television history a failure of Polly Pocket!
Herself. Projections show that this episode has surpassed the 50 gazillion viewer mark. Cassandra has produced the most watched show ever in the history of forever! Here she is, the lady of the moment, Cassandra Alexandra! Oh, you guys don't know how rare this is!
Thank you. It would have been so much sweeter if Polly Pocket could have shared this moment with me.
But she is a loser.
No.
Doesn't sound like me.
What? But I...
We knew you were cheating.
That's why we switched roles with each other.
That means Polly Pocket wins!
She has become the first ever Adventurista!
This just in, Cassandra's projections were wrong by one rating point. She did not break the ratings record.
You gotta give back the trophy.
No, mine. I did the figures. I can't give it back. Whoa.
Sandra, are you okay?
That was awesome! Again, I want to go again!
Now you really do know adventure. Keeping score,
I guess we all are.
No, it's really me. I'm winning.